Instead of supporting North Dakota's economy, Kevin Cramer does the bidding of special interests. He took thousands from special interest groups and voted to repeal country of origin labeling laws, putting foreign companies above American farmers. Cramer even got a donation from a top food labeling lobbyist the same day he announced his position. The minute he had the chance, Kevin Cramer sold out North Dakota's farmers and our economy to special interests.